the smoke is actually adding another veneer of protection in the curing process because of the antimicrobial and the antioxidant properties of smoke that sort of coats the surface of this ham, again, helping preserve this. Again, that's something that people have been doing for thousands of years, smoking meat. At that point, it goes into the curing cellar, which is maintained at pretty specific conditions. We keep it at about 50 to 52 degrees Fahrenheit, about 70% relative humidity, sort of ideal for aging and dry meat. And then we wait.